Hello?
Hi, Matt.
Hey.
Hey, I found a, I'll sit here, paddle around, and some local, he was here in his boat, and he pulled up, and he said, man, I'll let you know, he said, there's a kite launch down there a whole lot closer to where the better fishing's at. I said, really?
Huh.
I loaded myself up and went trying to find this launch. There it is. It's a, you park your truck, you drag your kayak, just launch off of, like, sand.
Really? That'd be nice.
And it's closest, I don't know, it's probably about 5 miles, you know, the other way.
Yeah.
And deeper water.
Oh, son of a
bitch. It was good.
Oh, man, I got a nice one on. He liked to took the rod out. No, never mind.
Oh.
He's a keeper.
He's a keeper.
I ain't kidding, when I set the hook, dude, he like to took it out. Took my rod off, man. I dropped my rod in my boat. I got it's a white trout. He's about 10 inches. Oh. Well, he just released himself. Oh, I got one keeper speck in the ice chest.
Okay.